The big corporations designed the legal infrastructure for investment in Indonesia in association with Indonesian narrow liberal economists in California, known as the Berkeley Mafia. Three, the Freeport Company,